Welcome back to ASMR Craft. I don't know what we're going to do in today's episode, but I do know that it's not going to be a very long episode, because I don't want to say I don't have the time, but I don't know. It's just going to be about a 20-minute episode, probably. What do we got? How are we doing down here? I think there's just two of them. Maybe. So I'm going to go to bed. Where's my house? Is that my... Oh, it's right here. It might not... Oh, see, okay. I need a... I need a pathway. My phone... Okay, so I need dirt. Let me throw some of these eggs out of here. Dogs are falling down there, down the pit. Idiots. I think I can actually have... Oops. A walkway here. Shouldn't interfere with anything because it's not directly above where they can walk. I'll get rid of this. And do I have a gate? Oh, no, I don't need a gate. Oops. Crap. That's not what I was trying to do. I go over here. And I could fill this in. This doesn't need to be like this anymore. It's not a big deal right now. I could fill this in though. wood on me. I should. Oops. Chicken. Okay, now, oh, let me get rid of this. Actually, I'm gonna go get some dirt really quick so then I can fill that in and remove that part of the fence. Connect it there. Bear with me. Bear with me. How many villagers do I have? I don't know. Anyways. Oh, I know something I can get started on for this episode. Let me get some dirt first. Get out so they don't drown. Follow me. Okay. I know what I can start. I'll show you in just a minute or two. Oh, look. Can I push him? Go up, man. There you go, little one. Little guy. Okay. Get my dirt. This should be enough. I don't care that it's hollow. I'm not gonna get that OCD about it, to be honest. Getting them, yeah. Oh, okay. So put that. I mean, it looks kind of stupid, but I need these guys to. Breeding and they need to have access to the sky, apparently. So, yeah, so, anyways, whatever. So, what I'm gonna try to do, and I don't know which, I guess, let me go here, let me go, just go down there. What do you got? One thing, you just trade paper. I don't even know what I can use the emeralds for necessarily. Yeah, I don't know. But anyways, I was thinking is directly above me here. Oh, that's gonna be water. Yep. Yep, it's gonna be water. Okay, so. Freaking drowned from what? Oh, that's stupid. I'm gonna have to braid some more. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. I thought I only had 5. I don't know. Anyway, so I need to find a new spot to do this. I'm basically gonna make a little wide staircase going up into my village area. I guess it's gonna have to be. Yeah, I guess it's gonna have to be this way. Like. I guess I can just use this. I mean, it's kind of. What's over here? Alright, this, I'm gonna fill this in. Let me get some dirt. I'm gonna fill that in. You idiots. That's the only thing about wolves, is they're kind of annoying in that regard. Get out of here. Alright, now I gotta move over here so they can warp to me. Idiots. Yeah, I know. I'm killing off the, sugar cane, get that. Okay, so I'm going to extend. I want it to be big and open, is my point. See if that's satisfying enough for me. If you're watching, I hope you're enjoying the video. Freaking things. Okay. Yeah, I know this is a shorter episode, but for those watching, I hope you are enjoying it. been getting a lot of views on my videos, which is, you know, that's fine. I mean, as a YouTuber, you want what you're putting out to get a lot of views. I mean, I don't know why somebody would be putting out videos and hope that they don't get a lot of views, so I think it's only natural, but I guess my point is that, you know, I just, I'm not getting a lot of views, but as much as I sometimes just wanna be like, okay, I don't, you know, nobody's watching my stuff, you know, what's the point? But I think, you know, I need to keep putting videos out for not only the people that are enjoying my videos on a regular basis, but also just to show myself that I'm gonna keep at it and not quit, you know? So that's kind of dual purpose, dual reasons why I should just, I need to keep making videos and put it out there for you guys. I hate these golden ones, suck apparently. And it needs to be open. Yep. Well, hey, that's not too bad, I guess. What's he's going down there. Oh, he's gonna get stuck. I'm gonna have to tear this down. I mean, I got a good start now. I'll have more villagers up top breeding that have already been breeding, so I don't need to worry about that anymore, I guess, which is cool. Get the gist of it for now. These guys would get out of my way. Are you kidding me? Get out. Go, go, go. I'm gonna have to kill you, or at least do that. This is why. It's in peace and quiet with these dogs. I have enough dogs to worry about in real life crowding me and being all up on me, but okay, so there's that. I guess I can really just take these down at this point. I'll have enough doors out there, up there, for them to do their thing. Yeah. Can I help you. This guy's just walking around on here, just. Convention going on right here. Move, move, move. See, nice big wide stairway for them to go up. I'm gonna finish this stairway and then probably end the episode there for today. So I need, what am I looking for? I just needed a crafting table. How'd that happen? That. I take down this, and I'll call it a day there. Chicken. Come on, chicken. Oops, no. I wanted this to be dirt. So, okay, guys, you know, like I said, it's gonna be a shorter episode. Gollum is going crazy down there. I'll be making more of them in the future, but that's all I got for today. Leave a thumbs up if you enjoyed the video. Comment below. Let me know if you want to see me do anything, or, you know, just want to chat or whatever. And I hope you enjoyed the video. Please subscribe if you have not already, and you enjoy my content. New videos every Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday. And with that, I will see you in the next episode. Bye.